Hey guys, I'm back. I thought I'd do a quick little vlog style video for a change. There's a local greenhouse called the Lyman Estate Greenhouse. It's kind of family owned. It's part personal collection, but it's also a place where they sell plants. So there are some cool plants for sale as well. So I just thought it would be cool for a change on my channel to give you a little tour of the greenhouse and just film some clips and show you guys a bit of what they have to offer here at the Lyman Estate Greenhouse. So let's go check it out. Very cute, healthy looking little angraecums. And we've got some Masdevallia Pinocchios over here. Very cute and healthy. Some very nice little mounts up here. And then some big old mounts over here. This one's interesting, bifoliate. It looks like an Eclandier or a Schilleriana, something like that. I don't see a tag on it, but it looks that way. And then there's this monster. This must be some type of Lelia or something. Has those long sword-shaped leaves like a purpurata or something. It's a very nice looking sheath right there. And then some really cute little mounts. Alright, that's it from me today, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed seeing something a little bit different on my channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.